Sublimating an image onto a polyester placemat. Create your design using the supplied template and print. The design should be slightly larger than the placemat, so when you position the placemat face down onto the transfer, you can see a small amount of the image showing around the edges. Hold the placemat firmly in position with heat-resistant tape. Put the placemat in the center of the heat press with the paper on top. Cover with a Teflon sheet. Using medium pressure, press for 60 seconds at 200 degrees Celsius. When the time is finished, open the press and quickly remove the transfer. Your placemat is complete.